Hi! Yo! 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 Hello! Ba-boom, boom, ba-boom, boom, ba-dum, boom, 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 ba-dum, boom, ba-dum, boom, boom, ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Yo, you say hi to Instagram. Please. Boom, 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 ba-dum, 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 boom. Thanks, guys. Thank you! Chat! Can I get a noise in chat? Have you done anything productive? Have you done, like, anything of use today? Twitch, let's hear it. First time I've been able to watch your streams because of no school. Holy fuck! Welcome to the stream, Allium Duo slash Poz. Holy shit. This is big. Chat, I wouldn't want to alarm you. We have a celebrity in chat. Oh my god. Thanks for the 15 months. Thanks, man. Oh, Twitch chat. I did a few bad things tonight. Guys. I did an English literature exam today. And... okay. I had a poetry question. I wrote 5 paragraphs. Half of one of the paragraphs was talking about a poem that's not, you don't even learn at GCSE. I quoted a poem that you don't learn by accident. Like, it was by the same guy. It was by the same guy. But I just quoted, like, a random poem. But it was fine because it, like, made sense anyways. It's fine. Also, guys, I almost got done for cheating today in my exam. Because, well, I didn't know. Because, hold on. I sit all my exams without my blazer on. Because I like to feel comfortable within them. I didn't know. I accidentally sat my English exam with just a list of Inspector Calls questions in my pocket. And I had to do this thing. Like, the examiner was coming round. I was like, fuck. And I, like, put it in my pocket. And I was, like, hiding it behind, like, I, like, started placing my pens in my pocket in a way so you couldn't see the paper. And I was like, dude, what the fuck have I done? I'm gonna fail all my GCSEs. But, can I get some drinks in chat? I didn't even use it, so it was fine. Dude, did you guys see fucking Freddy and Bill got robbed? I fucking saw that this morning. That's fucking crazy. But, guys, as much as we farm sages, can I get some drinks in chat? At least they're safe. You know? It could be worse. It could be worse. As long as they're alright, then it's fine. Dude, it's fine. You know, Badlin is a trained lifeguard, so it's chill. That's his big claim to fame. That's his party trick. Bad Lily once went to a house party and told someone about how he was a trained lifeguard. This is real lore. That was his big party trick. Man got the loosest game. No, that's what I'm saying. Also, chat, if you ever stress for an exam, don't drink 1.5 liters of water. Because I finished my exam, and the examiner was like, so, because they had to print out my paper, and I was like, can I please go to the bathroom? I had to get escorted to the bathroom to make sure that I wasn't cheating. I'd already finished the exam! They were like, yeah, you're gonna have to get a teacher to come with you. She stood there outside of the fucking toilet waiting for me like this. I come out of the toilet, I'm like, you know, fixing my shirt. I'm like, hi. She's like, back to the exams office. I was like, okay. Dude, that was fucking odd. Also, can I just say, staff toilets. I've never seen a toilet more clean in a school in my life. No dirt. No potential drug deals that have happened within it. It was so good. Also, I actually walked into a hotboxed fucking cubicle a few days ago. I walked into... They were like, yeah, you might be able to smell something. I walked in, I was like... It was, and the teacher was like, what's up? I was like, nothing. The vape cubicle? No, exactly. And they all got away with it. I was like, how? So, you know my twin, Jude. I was sitting next to him on the bus, and someone kept texting him on Discord, and he went, ugh, this person's really fucking annoying. So I grabbed his phone, and just sent them this image, the fucking, like, black and white Teletubby image. And they just replied, like, what the fuck? they were like, what is this? And I replied, less questions will receive less answers. And I just turned off his phone. So I wonder how they're doing. Their profile picture was the same as my younger sibling, but the one that they had in 2012. So clearly, they weren't above the age of being able to make a Roblox account. So I hope it fucking scared them. You know what we need? Roblox Twitch Partner Tycoon. Where at the start, you start off as John A. And by the end, you're like Ninja, but without the misogyny. You know what's crazy? MaxGGs is the least controversial person ever. Jake! I'm not controversial. Apart from the, which streamer should I get into drama with? Firstly, James Marriott. Max, you talk about John A a lot. Sure it's not a crush? Yes, I have a crush on John A. I can't wait to go to TwitchCon and share a hotel room because him and I are going to have ferocious sex. Like, what the fuck do you want to hear? John A likes women, okay? I don't have to break this one to you. John A is straight up than the fucking rulers I use in my maths exams. Fuck you mean I have a crush on John A? Anyways, James Marriott said he didn't want to hang out with me in Brighton. What in chat if you'd want to hang out with me in Brighton? No one? Okay. Quabby has sent an image to the group chat. Do you want to see what it is? Great. It's a cat. Quabby. Oh my god. One in chat, if you low-key, Quabby's on your stan list. You know? I'm gonna hang out with Quabby this summer, I think. It's gonna be so exciting. I miss Quabby. I still have all those Christmas cards that we made when he was here, I think.
Somewhere. There's somewhere in here, I just don't know where. Because I knew I kept them. Oh, shit. I've unplugged all my audio chat. Just looking for some... I can't find them. They're gone. I'm sorry.
They're probably... They're somewhere in here. I just don't know where. At MaxGGs, wait, I have some news. I might get drafted into the United States Marine Corps. I don't know if I should say congrats or I'm sorry. Either way. There you go. Can you wish me luck for my history exam? This is not a Sapnap donation message. Okay. I'm not wishing you luck for shit. I'll never forget. When I first became an MCYT, or like in that sphere, I joined my first ever Sapnap stream, and every single one of donations was someone asking someone else out. Why? Why did people ask each other out over Sapnap donations? I genuinely, I'd rather receive, like, shit in a box with a letter than have to get asked out over a Sapnap dono, like, if I'm being honest. Also, I have some news. Guys. My famous birthday's picture is me crying. Wait, I'm the 37th most popular person born in Italy. Pag? Do you think I can make it to like... to like top 1k on famous birthday? Do you think I could beat Leonardo da Vinci? Wait, where's Toby on famous birthday? Tubbo, Twitch star. 300th! I know Tubbo's not the 300th most popular person in the world. What the fuck? Who is Toby more popular than? No, no, no. I want to know the most popular people, man. What do you mean it only goes to 48? What do you mean Jacob Sartorius is more popular than Kendall Jenner? I'm sensing a bit of TikTok tomfoolery. Who the fuck is Gavin? Your name's Gavin. I'm sorry. How do you live in... Listen, and I'm sorry for the Gavins in chat. If you're, Flat Earth Girl is mentioned in your Wikitubia. It's mentioned in what? Wikitubia. What is this? Is this shit about to lag my PC? Pause. I don't think it is. I don't think it is. They reverted the edit. Damn, ratio sadly. What are their references to? What have they referenced in my Wikitubia? Oh, clearly it wasn't very impactful since I deleted the tweet. Whatever the fuck it was. Dude! Do you remember when Harry was drunk and I got him to delete a tweet with 400k likes for £5? Crazy times. Milton, you actual spiteful cunt. Who is deleting my messages? Instantly timed out, sir. They're spamming, okay. Check, you start spamming. No, I don't like my chat in slow mode. Stop. Nah, I'm just playing. Pound the chat. Guys, I do have some news for you. If you ever see these ramen noodles, I don't care what your spice tolerance is. Don't buy them. Don't. Don't buy them. You probably have bad tolerance. I don't have bad spice tolerance. Can you see my fucking lips? Can you see them? Can you see them? I look like I'm the next fucking Bond villain's wife. It looks like I'm going to a wedding. Let's see some of these videos that I recorded. I documented these so I could show them on stream today. Oh, it all spurred from this, by the way. So I said to John A, if I die, know that I love you. And he replied to me with, don't tell me you're killing yourself, / Jen. As always, we hopped in a call and I started eating. This was the first bite that I took of the noodles. This is the This is me again.
I'm serious. I can't feel my lips. My hearing is going. I'm eating spicy crisps to take away from the. Guys, I'm serious. It fucking hurts. I can feel my lips puffing up. Don't eat the 2x spicy noodle. Don't do it. I'm serious, don't do it.
There's also this one. Were they worth the pain? No! No, they weren't. They were might have been the worst thing I've ever tasted ever. Also, I low-key think I was allergic to them. Like, if I'm being honest, people would tell me I was overreacting. But, like, I'm pretty sure I was allergic to them. Like, I'm pretty sure. Because I was 3 bites in, and I couldn't hear. But it might have also been sensory overload, you know? Congrats on not dying. Well, I did find out yesterday that, if you ever find John A, feed him one of the- John A told me that he shit his guts out eating a classic noodle cup. So, if you ever want to, kill John A, he's done that for anything he eats. No, but I am a bit worried for John A. You know. Dude, I PayPal'd Harry 50 quid yesterday for his birthday, and he barely said thank you, but when he got given 10,000 bits, it was like the fucking world was ending the way he reacted. Mine was only half that, and it was like, he didn't even fucking care. I was like, dude. So now I feel horrible, and I will be refunding the donation. I'm meeting Tommy in it this weekend. Yo, what? Nah, I'm not. But it's starting to get really believable. I'm not. Maybe I will. I don't know. Guys, I've met Becky Amon. I know. I know. I have met Becky Amon. Becky Amon. Do you, Becky Amon, have a... And I have a picture together. I feel like we do. Damn, how much this fucker tweets, bruh? Holy shit. I'm taller than Becky Amon. What does cat mean? And why does everyone keep saying it? It's... I think it's your hair. No, my hair's actually really flat. Look. Yep. That's it. It just doesn't seem it. But it is. There's nothing to... I'm actually all height and muscularness. And manliness. And testosterone. I am, though! Why are we teaching my viewers about Ket? Shut up! Shut up! I don't want my viewers to get taught about fucking Ket. My channel is not a breeding ground for Ket sellers. Clueless. The MaxGGs viewers will never do drugs. They would never. What can you tell us about Tubnet? Is it going to be like Hypixel? Do you want to know what I can tell you about Tubnet? Hold on. I wonder if I'll be able to find the screenshot. Nah, I couldn't find it. Is it gonna be a letdown? No, man! I got banned from the alpha of Tubnet. I'm pretty sure. That's what I know. I'm not allowed to test it because I'll leak it. I don't understand. Tubnet is a money laundering scheme. Tubnet, so you know that money that Tubbo is losing from his bank account? Tubnet is actually Tubbo's offshore bank account in fucking Bermuda, so he can avoid taxes. Don't tell him I told you that. I was, I walked into, I walked into Tubbo's kitchen, and then I met Lee Smith, and I went, "Hello, Lee," and this was him explaining to me his money laundering scheme. He had it on a big fucking whiteboard in the living room, and he was like, he was like, "This is the checkies account where I send all the money to, so they don't catch us." Did you leak his mum's name? No, that was his dad. I don't know his mum's name. Sorry, I need to look up something different. Yeah, I can't find it. I've met his dad, though. Guys. Yo. Drama. Twitch streamer drama. We need to get into more drama, chat. I'm tired of not having people to have drama with. Who am I starting drama with? George not found. How do they know that it's not true? We can be like the Trainwrecks podcast. But instead of Daily Dose of Internet, it's me. And George Not Found is like Slasher, you know? BND997, thank you for the Prime. Surely George Not Found doesn't spit on poor people. Stone Paw will never look like Jeb. Stone Paw will never look like... Holy shit. Holy fuck. You're a pussy at MaxGGs. What's up? What's up, man? Yeah, I know. The guy came to my chat and said, "How do you have so many viewers, but you're not partnered?" You're a pussy, G. Nah, for real. Can I get some drinks and chat? Nah, I agree. Nah, for real. SZ Specs, you're a bit like a Fortnite Andy, I bet. No way you're farming drakes for yourself. Oh my god, real! Oh my god, you're actually a Fortnite Andy. You follow Fortnite on Twitch! Shocking! Just turn off the fucking... Turn off the computer, man. Just do it. How do you follow the game? Why wouldn't I? Why are you getting so defensive? You're all such a pussy. So there, pal. I don't know about this one. I follow Minecraft Dungeons? Okay, but I follow Jono. Can I get some drugs in chat? Me and Jono, we're like this. That person that got banned, that was the 2-month sub that said I had a crush on Jono, do you think they write an unbanned request? They haven't? Do you think I have any unbanned requests? Do you want to hear some, do you want to see the DMs? Pause! Shall we have drama? Oh my god, there's drama! Yeah, send them to me. Oh. These are the funniest. Sorry, chat. I had to skim read them to make sure they weren't bad. Okay. Pause. First message. Whatever. This is their Twitch username. They were like, "This is my Twitch username." Keela said, "Yeah, that was a weird ass message you said." They said, "I made a Johnny joke and someone got butt hurt over it." It's very against Max's boundaries. It's a MaxGGs chat. He always says funny shit. Well, we don't know Max's boundaries. At least my boundaries. Yeah, I don't use Twitter, so I've never seen that. My bad. Can you unblock me now? I'm not reading that aloud. You can send an unbanned request, but it's unlikely that you will get unbanned. Lame. Guess I'll take my money elsewhere. Okay. So who's the one who blocked me? Was it you? Yeah, you broke his boundaries. Okay, now please leave my DMs. Well, the rules should be listened. Or people given a warning and explanation. When they don't know what his boundaries are. You can submit an unbanned request. You're way too obsessed, lass. He's gay, so chill, lol. I'll leave your DMs. Nah, that's crazy. They sent one? Wait, pause? They sent an unbanned request! No! 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 No, Twitch chat. No, the more calm song, really. We need to deconstruct this one. I should be unbanned because I didn't know MaxGGs' boundaries. And apparently, shipping him and Jono over what was clearly a fucking joke. They said, "What the bleep?" When I don't use Twitter to know all of his rules.
So if he doesn't want anything like that, you should have the rules listed on Discord. But the mod was Keeler. Assumed I was shipping them. It's clear she can't take a bloody joke. What have they said in my chat? Nah, for real, can I get some jokes in chat? Max, when do I get the VIP and mod? LOL! They type LOL like this is Forsen's fucking chat. What the fuck? Can't forget the best new streamer, Jude. You're a Tubbo Subathon Andy! Oh my god! No. No, don't tell me. No. No, it can't be. No! Ban them in Tubbo's. Do you want to see what they said in Tubbo's chat? What's their fucking username? Slash user. I'm going to hire Tommy It's Hitman Business and get one of your mods so off so I can be. Oh my god, he made an assassination mod joke. What the fuck? No! What about Needless? No! Oh my god. Oh my god. Sorry. Dude, does Max snore loud? Better community. I know. I know. You know what I used to get? I was really worried, because when I was younger, I used to snore, but I don't even know if I do it anymore. I was so worried that I was going to be at Tubbo's house, and I was going, shh, into the fucking mic that was next to me. I was so scared. I was so scared. What if I woke him up? That's what really scared me, but it didn't happen, so it was fine. What the fuck? What the fuck? Chat, you know Fishy on Me, the song? Nah. 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 Why did the guy from Fishy... Why did he reply to me? Listen, I was dropping game on the timeline, and he said that I've made for... Thank you.
No, that's my absolute most favourite bit, is replying with dumb shit to Katie Bug's tweets. Did you?
No.
Twitch chat, do you want to do the next person? Oh, it's this person from yesterday. Pause, champ. Pause, champ. They were just like calling my chat as annoying, being annoying in chat. You sound a little angry. Do you need help? JK, you don't deserve help. Crazy message. You don't have anything to leak because you're boring. Now they got me. Hi mods, I have bad reasons, but everything I've said is absolutely terrible humor. And yeah, that's it. Okay, bye bye. This is such a bad message. I'm not gonna get unbanned. I know it, Lamau. Scoffs. What's with the stage directions in my fucking chat messages? What the fuck? Send you the fucking scene? Sorry, mother. Wait, what was I saying? Please whisper. What's Millie's Twitch name? I actually don't even know it. Why has it never come up? That's not Millie. That's Millie. They DM'd me again about you. Wait, what did I say? Pause? Chat, we have more lore. It's fine, it's so you can get them powerbanned on Twitch. Wow. This next unban request is something. This is a lesson to all. If you come to my streams, don't trauma dump. Do you think we unban? I thought that was Cloud. First message, only message. No. Sorry for your loss. However, please do not trauma dump in Twitch chats. What I meant to say, you know? This is what they said to Keela. Wait! Tell him to add me on Discord. Wait! Do you think I'll pick up? Yeah! Send them my Discord tag. Wouldn't that encourage people to misbehave?
Nope.
They're gonna say slurs? Nah, I got it unlocked, don't worry. Hello, Izzy Pixel! My favorite streamer! I'm actually so sad. Can you resub? Chat pause.
Hell nah.
Hold on. Yo. Yeah, exactly. I fucking knew it. I called them and they didn't reply. See? This is the problem. Twitch chat messages are futile. People are scared of the words they put in chat. Unlike me, Jojo found spits on Poppy. Sorry. Thank you for the gifted sub to Izzy Pixel. Do we have drama? Izzy Pixel, you can't. It says streamers in the title. You can't not stream and be a streamer. What is this? Unus Anus? But that was Markiplier build, you know? I'm back soon, I know. Can I come to, I almost said where you're from. Can I stream from your PC? Can I go to your house and let's box, you and me. Chat, what streamers can I beat in a fight? Let's get real. PSO4? Nah, 100% PSO4. One punch and I'm folding that fucking homo ass in half, bruh. Bang! That one's for the TikToks. Nah, you can take it, so it's fine. The ones that are shorter than you? Loads of streamers are shorter than me. Becky Amon. No, but I couldn't hurt Becky Amon. I feel too bad, you know? Like, I couldn't do it. You would fold like a chair against Becky Amon? The only muscle memory she has is like a automatic hardcore Minecraft wheat farm making. She doesn't go outside. Like, I don't know if you understand this. I reckon you and John A would have a fair fight. No, I think John A, if you tried, I think he would be the strongest out of Chungus, 100%. You know who's scary? Erin. Erin is scary. He's scary. He once sent me a picture of him after deadlifting on a mirror selfie in a fucking, in a gym, and it just went, I'm going to snap your spine in half next week. And I was like, thanks, Erin. And then, you know what we did? He met me and we played heads down, thumbs up. So, I don't know about the spine thing, but yeah, we did something. Who do you think's banned in my alt channel? But I just ban people that I find annoying. Go to bed. That was well deserved. My bad. I got so fucking annoyed. I banned them for 3 weeks or some shit. Listen, I'm sorry, but if you go to my alt stream and tell me to go to bed, it's an alt stream. Leave me alone. Yeah, you can get unbanned. I'm banned this person because they said, chat, can the new insult be modless? They were just making fun of me for not having mods. Erin from the What's up, my band? Hi, Max, can I get on band here? Look at you listening to James Merritt's song, even though he hates you and doesn't want to hang out. Wait, where is this from? Nah. It's been 2.5 months and times have not changed. You win. There are your unbanned requests. This is why you don't mod for yourself. Me? What do you mean? I'd make a great mod. No fucking way! People just believe me! Guys, I'm not banned from Tubnet. What the fuck do you mean? I'm not banned. I'm just not allowed to test it. I can... Dude, do you think I'll be the first YouTube rank? Do you think I'll get to YouTube rank? No, but I should have it. Blacklisted. Finn, you should come and hang out with us in Brighton 1 week. You know? They might have separate YouTube and streamer ranks. Ah, whatever. Guys, first stream of Tubnet, Pac-Man! I'm giving away 500 subnet ranks. Let's go! Dude. Ah, fuck it, I can say. I don't even care anymore. I don't even know if the video got released or not. So. Oh, maybe it didn't, because it happened. It was recorded last Monday. Ah, fuck it! So I got invited to a Mr. Beast video. I forgot to tell you about that. I didn't get to play in it though, because I had an English GCSE. Liar! I swear on my fucking life. I'm being serious. Hold on. Here's the, You did tell us? I wasn't allowed to. And, I couldn't be in it. And do you know what the person said? He said, dude, can you get to 5k YouTube subs so you look better when you apply for it? He DM'd me and he goes, just like fake giving away a Minecraft copy or something. And I was like, nah, it's fine. I'll just ask Carly C. Amesy to subscribe. And then, can I get some easy smoke times? I gained like 70 YouTube subs in like 2 minutes. So, it wasn't so bad. You know? But it's chill. There's always the next time that I'll be in a Mr. Beast video, you know? It's not even that deep. It's just a Mr. Beast video, you know? To the person who... And you know what? I made fun of you on Twitter because you're that person. But if you're gonna give me money, we can turn over a new leaf. All you need is 25 more gifted subs. Thank you for the 5, Emma. Thank you. Thanks, pal. To the person who DM'd me a horrific joke. Thanks, man. Enjoy your ban. I can't afford that. Nah, I'm just joking. Thank you for the 5. Guys, I don't actually dislike many people. Like, actually. I don't think. No, I'm not like a dislike Andy, you know? No, name a person that I truly dislike. Exactly. Exactly, you can't, because I don't actually dislike anyone. Well, there are a few people I dislike. Hi, Max. I'm a big fan, by the way. But I'd like to know, what is wrong with you? You! I dislike you! What do you mean, what is wrong with me? There's nothing wrong with me, fucking freak, sir. I appreciate Maddie Not Found 11 tweeting that they want to fight me with the Twitter header, every day is the same but worse. I hope you know that I'll turn you into a floor pancake before you get to watch your next Rambo Law stream, pal. Wait, Josie Elytra Fool. Can you come up to me at TwitchCon and dap me up? I think that'll be jokes. Chat, if you see me at TwitchCon, dap me up. If not, you're not gonna, you're getting a box in the face. Sadly. Can I get some pog meats? Oh my god! 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 You're so on-screen pilled. Wow. Shout out to my two most recent Twitch followers. Thanks, guys. I appreciate knowing what kind of people I attract to my channel. Oh my god! Okay, someone wasn't happy that I said to stop slamming the doors. I have a little bit of an issue about TwitchCon chat. So, TwitchCon is in less than 2 months and I have no passport, no flights booked, and no place to stay. But I do have something! Whoever wants to focus? Yeah! I have my ticket! So it's fine. At least I'm prepared. Somewhat. Kind of. Sag? We need more people named after emotes. Like, wait, where's the Tommy in it one? No, I know one of you guys knows this. Yes! UY! Anyone got this name? You can name yourself like, Guys, big news. I think MXGS Cry should be a Twitch global emote. Thoughts? You know, I think it'll be really good. It's so applicable. It's such a good emote. Hello, this is my first stream. Can I get some people here? Yo. Guys, you know Millie? Millie's not in chat, are they? They're not here, are they? Oh my god! Fans in chat! Oh my god! Holy shit, yo, Stone Pot. You know Stone Pot looks like Jeb? dude, I'm tired. I had like, I was like on the verge of mental breakdown this morning about my English exam, and I received a yo, bucked. Mstrom, tell me you chatted shit. What is this, Flat Earth Girl? Why the fuck? What do you mean? You give your little friendship to yourself. No. Why did I wake up this morning and you sent me like an ego fueling text? You were like, you sent me this. Does it ever like sink in how many people know you? Like if you get an edit of yourself on your For You page, I was like, dude, leave me alone. I get it, I'm popular. Also, the answer's no. I genuinely think that all of my viewers are just words on a screen until I meet them in person. So, it really doesn't matter. How many people know of Mod Millie? Probably a good few thousand. What if you're just an NPC? I'm not an NPC. I think I'm very, is this the right word? I don't think this is the right word. Altruistic? That's not right. What is it? Outgoing? No. Affluent is the word that I meant to say. That's what I meant. I think I'm very, you know? Affluent? No, affluent is like... No. I might have used the word wrong in a speech of mine this year. Nah, it's fine! Chat, you know the English GCSE spoken language exam that you have to do, we have to present a speech? So, there were people in my class who wrote 30 slide presentations with fucking 15 minute speeches. I wrote a draft for a speech 3 weeks before my exam, never read it because I didn't know that my exam was on the day. I walked in and did the MaxGGs classic Twitch streamer where I stood up and I literally just spoke to a classroom about whatever I wanted to. The teacher, so my speech was on whether or not science is going too far. Okay, that was my speech, and I remember there were three key points. That's the only thing I remember. And I just said loads of shit in between. And it worked. She was like, yeah, you were the best presenter out of the whole class. I was like, no, the fuck I was not. But, can I get some jokes in chat? Twitch streaming has its benefits, you know? Did you reference any test tube babies? No, but I did reference The Sims. How? So my point was, it was like, she was like, add a little bit of banter. And I was like, dude, the only banter I know is telling Stonepa that he has a Redditor haircut. So I was like, it was about genetic modification. And I was like, imagine there's a point in the world where you can select what your children would look like the hit game Sims. That was my lol W of the fuck. that was me alleviating the stress or something. It worked, I guess. So it was fine. Twitch removed the friend feature. No! No, this is so sad! Bro! Shut the fuck up! Only fucking people who, dude, no one- You only liked it because it was going. Like Club Penguin! Mic muted? My mic's not muted. Hello? Well, saying, okay, I am not getting awkward in by Dream _ SMP Simp 940. No, I'm sorry, Dream SMP _ Simp 9407. I'm sure you're an okay guy. I was saying, what was I saying? Wait, what's to say? You guys only liked the Twitch Friends feature when it was going. Just like Club Penguin. No one used the Twitch Friend feature. It was only a way to show that you had a cool streamer added on. Nobody used the Friends feature because he was useless. It was so useless. I use it for what? Friending Millie on Twitch. Huh? Sorry, I was using you as an exemplar chat. Who is the exemplar MaxGG chat? If you are the MaxGG epitome of MaxGG's audience, who are you? M-shrooms? Definitely not M-shrooms. I think like, wait, chat, type one in chat. I think like, Barked Odin Layman or Lameen or however the fuck you pronounce your name. I think them. I think you're prime MaxGGs viewers. Cause you're well versed in the MaxGGs lore, I feel. You know? Josie Electrofool, I have a question for you. Since you think you're so sick because of your Twitter follow account, how many times have you gotten suspended on Twitter for telling someone to die? Never? Wait, you never just told someone, you know? I I send death threats daily. Yeah! Can I get, this is the max, this is what I want from my audience. Let's fucking go. Yo, Joe Knight. This is prime audience right here. Guys. I'm not streaming on Saturday, I don't think. Hold on. Pause! I will ask Heike Hate Me. I asked them. Apart from the fact, no, never mind. No. This is, I think this is an inside thought, you know, I think I'll keep this one to myself. Smidge! Yo. Question mark? What? Fine! Do you wanna know what I said? I accidentally said...
Instead of, do you wanna hang in Brighton? I accidentally, replaced the H in hang with a B, and I almost made it accidentally sound to Heike Hate Me like I was trying to fuck him. That's the
that's the edited message reason. Yep. Dude, I feel so bad making jokes about Heike Hate Me, like, fucking people. Because I think it's so funny. Like, imagine she goes, what them hands do. And he goes, well, I can jitter click. But I know Heike Hate Me's girlfriend, so now I feel so bad. Thank you for the gifted sub to M Shrooms, thank you.
Well, you see, I can guard bridge.
Heike Hate Me's like the most sane Bed Wars player, you know? Guys, I have a question to ask chat with one very targeted answer. Any It's Complicated Andy's in chat? No! Who's the... No! Damn! That's fucking crazy! Oh, damn, I thumbed you up. Dude. That's fucked up.
As opposed to me dating many people. I'm you know, I'm just so awesome.
There's no proof. Do you want to see a picture of me and my girlfriend?
Here you go.
She's real, you just wouldn't get it. She's an NFT collection. You wouldn't get it. She's funded by Ben's boo. Bro! Do you know what's fucking getting annoyed about? Did you see how Ben Spoon replied to Bill and he was like, text me on Discord. No, hop on Discord because you were trying to help Bill when he got robbed. There were like people like attacking Ben Spoon for like asking him to call him so he could help him out. Like, how fucking insane can you be to not understand that he was trying to help him? That actually pisses me off. I'm tired of people constantly misconstruing people on the internet. You've grown a lot, sir. Yeah, sometimes I do that, I think. That's just Twitter. Okay. MaxGGs, after fending off the biggest sub Twitter in the world. What was that? No, it actually looks scarily good in this picture. In this one. It's scary how good it is. That's real. That's not edited. Apart from the black and white, but it was for the... You're built like Harry from a Heartstopper. Giga Chad, homophobe. What else? What can he not do? You know? Chad, do you want Giga Chad, the emote? No? What do you mean, no? I don't see a problem. Your chat needs Goggy Whip. I'd rather... Let's go through the catalogue of I'd rather. I'd rather... the electric chair. Than have Goggy Whip added on my channel. I couldn't think of a worse sentence than having that emote enabled. Giga Max. What, do you want this? That image made as an emote on BTTV? This one? Yeah? Are you fucking kidding? Am I really about to add this? I want to play this song, man. Yeah? Okay. Here's your decider. No. What's so bad about it? I don't understand. Why are all my mods against it? I miss the old MaxGGs. What the fuck does that mean? Scott, there's if you say the sentence that I want you to say, this would be so good. Yes! He said it! Yes! Yes! He said it! Yes! Yeah! There was only one good outcome! Yes! Anyone else miss the straight MaxGGs? All this unlabeled tomfoolery. Can you go back, please? Well, yeah, of course. You wouldn't, it's a hit tweet. No, more so, I would delete it for the bit, I would. Maybe if I had like 1k viewers today. But too many people would use it against me. Turn back time like the culture. The River Cat follows me! Can I get some Pac-Man? MaxGGs popular with amongst the Twitch streaming world, you know? I am. MaxG song when? Called whales? Dude, have you seen that fucking screenshot? I've only seen it referenced on Twitter. I've never seen it properly. Some fucking TikTok about Tubbo, where it goes, tell my bees I love them, or it's like some shit like that. It's like the most online shit I've ever seen. I've only ever seen it, referenced. Protect my bees, protect my bees. Hold on. Oh, surely it comes up. Bro, Jesus fucking Christ. This one person won't shut the fuck up. Every day! I just want to find the pic. It just keeps going. Every tweet that you load is them. No, sure, I can find that, sir. MCYT burner account? MCYT... I've been on that account before, but I don't even remember for what. What have they done to my boy? What have they done to him? Where's the one with me in it? From February 1st, I was on it. Think I can scroll far back enough? Back far enough? I'm in March? Oh my god, they never shut up, bro. Pause chat.
Let's see what I was on it for. Oh, I'm almost there. Okay, should be around here. Do you remember that day when it's a Dream SMP lore and I just fucking tweeted like Stan shit every time that something happened? Twenty-one query tweets? What the fuck? Oh, apparently I've been on it twice. But I can't find the other one. Sadly. That's jokes though. Oh my god! This is a legendary tweet in my friend group. Oh my god. This tweet. Oh my, this is a pivotal moment in society. I'm being serious. I'll never forget that tweet. I woke up and Erin had like 4,000 quote retweets. I'll never forget when Harry replied with a fan cam that a Tommyknit viewer made for him, who's one of his viewers, and because it was their fan cam, the Tommyknit viewer got doxed to shit. They got doxed over a video of average Harry dancing. Wait. Oh, I still remember it as well. This one! Wait, is this one? It is! Because it has 31,000 Twitter views! It's me! No! No! Not the drama! Oh my god, I'm in like every No, that wasn't for me, so it's fine. Wait, this is the video of me slapping him. Yeah. Yo. I'll never forget when Rat Party got mass private quote retweeted for tweeting, "What does scrunkily mean?" Wait, what? Wait, why did people paint me in this light? Why did they, someone said that they I was bullying them? This person just replied, "Wow." Well, that's two viewers. I'll never get it back. It's fine though. Guys, I'm not really mean, okay? But because you're speaking on me, I think I'm capable of speaking back, you know? This is how it should be. Thank you.
What the fuck do you tweet?
Ha! Fuck, sorry. Gay person jump scare, what the fuck? Chat, should I go to Brighton and get that, the rainbow makeup? Should I get it, should I get the three stripes on my face? Brighton is mid. Brighton is hype. I want to confiscate it. I bet you're from Milton Keynes, Smidge. I bet you are as well. Oh, no. 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 So sad. I'm gonna meet Katie Buzz. I'm gonna just fucking beat the shit out of her. I'm just letting you know. Katie Buzz is actually box. We actually should. Would you YouTuber box someone? Yeah, man. Did she crush you? No, she wouldn't. I think I could really hurt someone. Can we box at TwitchCon? No. Why not? Oh my god, Josie Lodgefool, what the fuck are you gonna do? Pull out your phone and make a thread about me? Like, that's the only damage you can do to me. What the fuck is wrong with you? You're like Madame Two Swords Pilled, you know? you're like sculpture build. I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. I love it, Josie Lodgefool and Tommy in it, and I love twitter.com, and I love all the users. Sorry. Damage control? No, I don't need to damage control. Chat, I think it's very evident that my jokes are jokes. I think it's very clear. You know? What the fuck? Dude, who said that? Come to Brazil? Guys, I will be going to Brazil. What are these motherfuckers talking about digital footprint? Okay. I'm not wearing socks, and I forgot. Hold on. Guys,
can we talk about serious issues in society? What's a serious issue in this world? Like, I don't get paid enough money for this shit.
Can you guys give me more subs? What if I said, please? I wonder what's going on in the MaxGGs indirects. My girlfriend. This isn't me. 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 What's is going on? Josie Electrofool, my last MaxGG streamer. What did Jonay text me? What did he say? I'll just, you know, I'll make sure to reply to the answer. No, where is it? Johnny and I text each other too much, bro. Don't tell me you're No! This legendary text conversation. Seriously? Heroic of him. My goat. Nah, I'm just playing Josie Electrofool. Guys! I have a question! MaxGGs, look at this. I'm crying. Grasping my toilet lid so hard, I'm crying. I've never had a shit as bad as this one. I can see... I need to start tweeting crazy shit. Dream SMP has gone too far. Start? I don't tweet crazy shit. I literally don't. I just tweet the things that I'd say on stream. That's literally what I do. Yesterday you were tweeting like you were on your deathbed. Okay, I'm sorry that yesterday I tweeted, guys, this is Max's mum. He just died. Can we get 12 likes? That's not, not bad. It's not bad. MaxGGs needs to take his normal pills. I swear down that motherfucker is crazy. I'm not crazy. I'm really not. Whoa! Did anyone else hear that? Headphone users? Whoa. Maybe it's the noodles. Maybe it's the NOS.
Maybe it's the copious amounts of nitrous oxide that I ingest in my system before I go live every day. Nah, I'm just playing. MaxGGs, I don't tweet stupid shit. This is not a stupid tweet. Do you know what this tweet is? This is called personalized marketing. I knew that the stupid Sarah in It's Not Found would find this tweet funny because it has a fucking slash in front of it and a stupid word. I knew they would. So much so, fucking Dream SMP Captain over here fucking replied to it. I'm a marketing genius. You guys don't understand, I'm actually a social media genius. So. If I ever meet you IRL, will you do NOS with me? Nope. I'm unsubbing. Wait, don't unsub. Please. Social media genius! Nuh-uh. I know you're not making fun of me. Okay? Nuh-uh. Beep, Emma, whatever your fucking name is. So, if I'm not a social media genius, why do I have 3 Twitter accounts with more followers than you? If you were such a pioneer, maybe you would have me beat, pal. If you were such a... If you were so rebellious. Stop dissing Emma. Nah, I'm just playing. I respect it. Because I'm going to be honest. Do you want to know the truth about having followers, chat? The truth is, when you get past 5,000 followers, all the numbers feel the same. Because none of them numbers mean anything. Unless you're like Johnny. And he's fueled by numbers, you know? I feel the complete same from when I had 10,000 Twitter followers to when I have 60,000. They're all the same. We are meaningless? No. I'm not saying you guys are meaningless. I'm just saying that the number itself doesn't mean anything. Like, actually. Guys. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Wait, what is this?
Pain? No.
Wait.
Were they worth the pain? No, they weren't. They were might have been the worst thing I've ever tasted ever. Also, I low-key think I was allowed.
I thought I was gonna say some crazy shit at the end of that clip that's gonna get cut off. That's awesome. Wait, I wanna link it. Hold on. How are there people who have STDs but don't have sex? How does that happen? Do you know your demographic? Okay, you don't know that I once had a chatter come into my stream whilst I was on my 7th game of Bed Wars that day, and they told me how they were pregnant. So, you know, so I don't judge. If you're, if you're nurturing a child, not nurturing, if you're evolving, no, that's also not the word. Sorry, I'm running through the synonyms. Right? If you're growing, no, but growing doesn't make sense. If you're, and you know what I'm saying. Raising? No, because raising is like when you, when the child's like already spawned in. I mean like it's when it's within you. Carrying! Oh my, see, I know, see what I'm saying? Finally, someone gets me. Incubating! Fuck, man, that was the one. I'm being serious, that was the one. That was the one I was looking for. Incubating, that's what they do at the Pokemon Center. You know? You'll learn he's crazy. I'm actually not crazy. I'm actually fucking... I'm a very normal guy. Like, I'm serious. Please stop reading messages not directed at you. My chat is not a fucking group chat! Incubation in the MaxGG stream. If I gave birth, would you guys watch it? Baby fan cam. What I said, put it to his face. Baba's first fan cam reaction.
Boom, 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 boom. Ba, 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 boom.
For real, as a mobile viewer of MaxGGs streams, I would like to say I feel oppressed and also got called meaningless.
I think you mean oppressed.
What is that picture of me? That's when I was ill with COVID. Oh my god. That was such a bad day. Oh, breast? We need to talk about this. So... No, I'm not doing this. Be careful. Okay, you know what I was gonna say? I was gonna say, so why don't I have breasts? Okay, what are you? Be careful. What the fuck is wrong with you? What are you gonna offend? Breast havers? Like, what the fuck? Hello, Bo. You have breast tissue, it's just not a boob. I have big news. I hate it here. No, you don't. No, I do. Fuck's sakes.
No, Milton. No, no. If you're so awesome, no, you stream. No, really. No, you do it. You go and do it. Everyone has nipples because they get developed before. Do you think God, like, foregore to, like, remove it from the patch notes? Yo.
Hi.
I'm sorry, I can't join a VC after what I just said there. I can't do it. You think he foregore? I'm sorry. Don't laugh at Milton's voice. What do you mean? The fuck did I laugh at Milton's voice? What the? Chad, you're starting to sound way too much like Twitter right now. I was laughing at the fact that I said the God foregore to remove the boobs. Okay? I meant nipples. Wait, long story. Never mind then. No, I'm a great guy. I'm tired of being misunderstood. God, please remove my boobs. Chat, if you're a remove boob wanter, I hope it happens. Did you see? God, I'm actually really kind. No, because now I sound like I did it on purpose. I didn't do it on purpose. But I got loads of replies telling me that I was so considerate because I said people who are menstruating instead of women. I know, guys, my hit tweet, it's awesome. I know. No, but for real though. Fucked up world, you know? Sorry guys, I'm looking up things on Google. Okay, cool. I was doing MaxGGs transgender people research, you know? MaxGGs, he's well, because, okay, I'll never forget when someone came to my chat and they were telling me about their top surgery and I didn't want to sound stupid and seem like I didn't know what I was talking about, so I asked what it was about and I got question marked even though I knew what top surgery was. I didn't want to sound like I didn't know what I was on about and I got question marked to shit and I never felt so awful in my life. I'm sorry for the trauma dump, guys. It made me feel horrible. I've never felt so bad ever. I remember that. You remember it? Move to the vent channel. Never in my life will I forget when the Dream SMP Discord got leaked and they have a vent channel. That's hard, though. They're so considerate. Good morning, everyone. Neri! Everybody's favorite artist of Dream without a shirt. How do I tell you that was a fake edit? Way to ruin my fun, you fucking most sane MCYT fan. I was waiting for someone to say, no, I thought it was so funny. You know what's a legendary tweet? At Carl Jacobs. Colon. I want to die. At Captain Puffy. Colon. No! Legendary scenes on Twitter. Never will I forget when I saw that. Never. That was... With the Baba face? This is not the Baba face! This is the Baba face. That's the pleading emoji. They're not the same. I'm kind of like... I'm trying to think of someone popular who's not controversial. I was gonna say I'm kind of like Drake, but And then you wait for your brain to say the second half of the sentence. You don't understand that I could talk to a fucking orange about an apple, okay? I could talk for fucking England. I just think about it sometimes. Sometimes I'm thinking about what I'm gonna say before I fucking say it. Okay, seriously. Yeah, I can fucking talk for whatever the fuck I want. I could talk to a fucking Twitch chat about how to build a house for 2 fucking hours and say, and not stop talking. But you know, I'm kind of like... Bruno Mars. Bruno Mars controversy. Fuck! Sorry, Mom! I'm really the only non-controversial person in the world. Dora? Nah, she's probably controversial somehow. Orkies?
You didn't say that.
I refuse to believe that's a real challenge that just came out of one of my viewers' mouths. I've been locked out my Twitch account, so I'm stuck on this one. It's a shame. I'm sorry.
Guys, can we go back to a world on Twitch where everyone just spammed POG in all caps? You know?
Nah, I'm just fucking joking. I couldn't think of anything worse than going back to that shit hole. Oh my god.
All I wanted was a funny chat like you guys. Apart from M-shrooms. You know? Oh, we're funny? Well, if you think that you're funny, then the answer's no, you know? You are gay. Great. Sorry to any straight people in chat. I'm sorry, the 8% in chat. I am. Oh, thanks for assuming your sexuality. Oh my god, Olivia Bug! Shut the fuck up! The odds are that I'm right. Hello? Chat, can I get some people hazing chat? Yo. Oh my god, is Fig wearing Sapnap merch? Guys, if I made merch, would you buy it? Like, for real. Like, if I made good merch. I might make merch. Like, actually, I've been thinking about it. A little bit. Oh, it's Fig's birthday, Twitch chat. Wait, chat, what's the last Twitch emote that you said out loud? MXGS Baba, really? That's crazy. JKesh, this is the mentally ill Tubber and Tommy Innit viewer to Jake Esh Sayer type pipeline. It's crazy. It has loads of loops and turns, and it goes back, round, up, down, left, right, but it always ends with people saying Jake Esh. Anyway, chat, thank you for coming out. I appreciate it. We're going to go read Fig. It's his birthday. Just go and say Peepo Hey and happy birthday. Don't go spam Tomb Raid because that's fucking cringe. Chad, thank you so much for hanging out. I really appreciate it. Seriously. Fig. Ah! I just dropped loads of frames. Oh my god. Fig is awesome. He streams first stream back in 2 months, actually. But it's birthday. Yeah, go and say hello. I stream every single day. 6:30 PM UK, which is 1:30 Eastern, 12:30 Central, 10:30 West Coast time, 7:30 PM Central European time. That's your time zone. You're here to the schedule section on Twitch. We'll tell you in your time zone for you what time will be live every single day. Follow if you haven't already. Turn on the little notification bell so you don't miss the ping for when I go live. Twitch chat, I'm serious. You know, there's like 400 of you here. Dude, imagine there was 400 of you starting with the fucking stream tomorrow. I don't fucking know what we'll do tomorrow. We'll figure something out. Chad, thank you so much for hanging out. Max is on all the social medias. If you want to catch up with me, go and say happy birthday to Steve. Thank you so much for hanging out. Seriously, I do appreciate it. Streaming, you might even say, is my most favorite thing. Chat, thank you for hanging out. Good night!